we keep not only being handed all these pills and all these different things, but they're not only taking care of just the symptoms while the problem's there, you're also not able to transcend your own consciousness because you're numbing yourself from being the space of love for this thing that needs to be cried out. It would be like being scared to go to the bathroom for 50 years because you think who you are is the poop. Like if you never went to, not to be gross, but if you never went to the bathroom for 50 years, that first day you're gonna be horrified. And you're thinking, and then you think who you are is the poop, so you keep it in, and every time you feel like you gotta go to the bathroom, you check Facebook and see what Trump said. And then if you just realize you're sitting here worried that this is happening, your only problem is you're under the illusion that you're the thing that's trying to leave your body. You think you're the poop, but you're the butt. You're the space that it's trying to leave from. And if you understand that, you'll realize in both circumstances, both emotional and pooping, your only job is to sit there for a while and not do anything. Mm-hmm.